Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today we're going to do a second video on rifle quick kill. But instead of shooting dimes and electrical wire off the ground as in the last video, we're going to explain the how-to for rifle quick kill. So this BB gun has no sights on it. It has a rear sight, but no front sight. It's been ripped off. And just like the last video we produced, this will shoot dimes off the ground at 8-9 feet. Well, in doing a little research, what I found was that a 6 foot tall man at 100 yards looks to be 2 inches tall. And so today, we're going to shoot these cups out here, which are 2 inches tall. And I've got dimes taped to them, and we're going to try and hit the dimes specifically. But at 8 feet 4 inches, a 2 inch high cup represents the height of a 6 foot man at 100 yards. And so I've set these targets out 16 feet, double the 8 feet for a man to look 2 inches tall at 100. Looking out over the gun. Down here I'm using the sights. Out over the gun. Out over the gun. Not even paying attention to the gun except for where the end of the barrel is, where I need to be. Right here. That's what it looks like. Not down on the sights. Now, I'm going to move the camera back so that I can step up here and shoot it 16 feet. Okay, so we're going to try and shoot these juice lids off the Iron Art arrow. And that's all there is to it, folks. One more time for good measure.